All right, listen, I'm your guy, huh? Make it fast, make it sweet, make it over.
Look, I came all the way from San Francisco just to find you. I have something really important to tell you. It's going to change your life.
Hey, I'm dancing on pins and needles, huh? What do you got to tell me that's going to change my life?
I'm your brother.
You know why, Mrs. C? Because I don't. Hey, do you know what that is? That's the old I'm your brother, give me some money scam.
Now look, Arthur, I know this whole thing sounds crazy, but if I could just talk to you for a few minutes.
Hey, you could talk till you're blue under the collar, pal. I do not have a brother.
Yes, you have. You see, your father...
Hey, I don't want to hear that word in this house.
Okay, all right. All right. Vito Fonzie...
I don't want to hear that name either.
Okay, okay. The man who was married to your mother when you were born.
Accept that.
You see, now, when that man left Milwaukee, he moved to San Francisco, where he married my mother and had a son, me.
I thought there was a resemblance, if you stand back a little bit and squint your eyes and tip your head a little bit.
This is so exciting. I gotta get a picture of you two and send it to Richie. This'll make up for burning his baseball card.
Oh, I thought we'd get a picture of these two wonderful
faces. Please cool it, Mrs. C. Anybody could walk in here and claim to be my brother.
Yeah, but I have proof. My driver's license.
Hey, false ID, huh? I used to make this stuff. What do you think of this garbage?
Looks real to me.
What do you know? Look, I have other proof. The Fonzarelli crest. A falcon flying over a field of oregano.
Common knowledge. Hey, I'd love to chit-chat, but I got more important things to do. I think I'll go upstairs and measure my sideburns.
Sleep now, little baby, warm through the night. May sweet dreams caress you till morning's first light. Your strong little muscles must fight the good fight. So sleep, Fonzarelli. Sleep well through the night.
Only if Fonzarelli would know that. Oh, my goodness. Dude, what do I got here? I got my brother here. This is my brother.
Fonzie, why do you think I came here?
I don't know. Maybe to find your long-lost brother.
Yeah, well, that wasn't the only reason. I've been trying to tell you something very important. Well, you don't want to hear anything about our father.
Hey, that's right. Case is closed. I don't want to hear anything about your father.
Well, you're going to have to.
Yeah, well, let me tell you something. In my book, the man is dead.
He is.
What?
He died 2 weeks ago.
I thought you should know.
Hey.
Why did you have this watch?
What do I need a watch for? I always know what time it is. Well, you sure you don't want to miss that cab, pal?
All right, Fonz. Goodbye.
Yeah.
And he wanted you to have this.
Actually, he left me better than a watch, didn't he? Your brother.
Final call for flight 452. All passengers boarding tickets should be on board.
Listen, Audie. You gonna stay in touch, huh?
Yeah, sure.
Yeah, sure.
All right.
I see.
All right.
How are you doing Christmas?
Oh, I thought maybe I'd trim a tree with my brother. Left your life, but you never left my heart.
Love, Papa.